Wealth, fame, power. Gold Roger, the king of the pirates, attained this and everything else the world had to offer. And his dying words drove countless souls to the seas.
You want my treasure? You can have it. I left everything I gathered together in one place. Now you just have to find it.
These words lured men to the Grand Line in pursuit of dreams greater than they'd ever dared to imagine. This is the time known as the Great Pirate Era.
Come aboard and bring along all your hopes and dreams. Together we will find everything that we're looking for. One Piece.
One Piece follows the story of a stretchy, wide-eyed little goober, one Monkey D. Luffy, on a quest to become King of the Pirates. Backed by his incredible and loyal crew, he plans to accomplish this goal through sailing across the entire world and claiming the fabled One Piece. Now, let me set the stage here a little bit. Here, we find ourselves in one of the penultimate scenes of the first half of the Straw Hat Pirates' journey. This is well over 700 episodes at this point. One of their friends has been captured and is about to be auctioned off into slavery. Oh no, I hate when that happens. So this funny looking guy over here is Saint Charles of the Celestial Dragons. He's basically part of the rich. He's upper class. Not even the world government screws with them. He just shot one of Luffy's friends, the starfish right here. That pissed him off so much that he...
Don't! Straw Hat, please! You're gonna get in really big trouble! Don't do it!
Now you're annoying me too!
Whoa. Well, I know by this point you're all probably scratching your heads going, yep. What's the physics behind that punch? Well, right now we got someone working on that. Let's go cut to him.
Okay, how you going there? So I'm here to explain to you the math behind this, behind Monkey D. Luffy's punch in this specific clipper from One Piece. So, you know, let's get into that. So, courtesy of the One Piece fandom wiki, thank you very much. We have Monkey D. Luffy's weight, which is about 141.1 pounds. We take that, and we multiply it by 9.81, the acceleration of gravity, and it comes down to about 1,553.511 newtons, which is more than it takes to lift a normal human person. That's insanely heavy. But it gets even more interesting when we start looking at this. We got the average length of about of one of Monkey D. Luffy's arms is about 1.7 meters. And the width, 0.24 meters, and we all know the equation for PSI, pressure equals force divided by area. So we take the newtons, we take 1,553.511 divided by that number right there. It comes out to about 3,762.83 PSI, which is insane, because that's 27 times the PSI of a normal human punch. It ranged from about 120 to like 350, and just you would die if Luffy punched you. You would die. There's no question about it. I mean, I'm surprised that Charles didn't die after getting punched. I mean, but unfortunately, you know, he still lives on to this day. Wow, that's crazy. So,
wow, let's give that guy a round of applause. He did a great job. I'm assuming that everyone's clapping right now. If you take away anything from this, you know, I'd like it to be, you know, that you should always stand up for your friends, because you never know where that might end you, and you end you up. Because, you know, you might become king of the pirates one day. I mean, that'd be cool. All right, see ya.